Welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you how to screen record and to make sure the microphone is actually on and recording your voice. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you for spending time with me today. If this is your first time here and you find this video helpful, please subscribe so you know when I drop new content. Let's begin. You're going to want to access your control center. In the top right hand corner, in the area where your battery charge symbol is, you're going to want to gently drag your finger straight down top to bottom. This opens up your control center. Now the icon for screen record is the dot with the circle around it. Mine is blinking or flashing because I am recording right now. Yours should be gray if you're not recording. Now the trouble for beginners is they tell you to touch the icon to stop and start recording. And that's true, it does work, but it doesn't show you the microphone. So I'm showing you now to touch and hold, and when you do that, it'll give you the option to begin or stop recording. Also, if you look down, it'll give you the status of the microphone. My microphone is on, it's red. If I touch the microphone picture, it changes the state of the microphone. Microphone on, microphone off. So if you want to screen record and make sure that you have your sound being captured, make sure your microphone is turned on. Let's do that one more time. Let me tap out of here. Let me touch the screen to make that go away. So again, the control center, up here by the battery, I'm going to gently drag my finger straight down. There it is. And then you want to touch and hold. And that's how we see the status of the microphone. I hope you found this video helpful. If you have any questions, comments, or requests, please leave them in the comment section down below. Thank you for spending time with me. See you next time.